God bless you, all of you, the God of the Bible. This 21-day program, the fast of Daniel, we are in our day number 4 in our journey. It's a Bible-based program. 21 days that we separate ourselves from everything and everyone that do not add anything to our lives. Everyone and everything. Let us read now the scripture, our devotion, our meditation for today. Do not love the world or the things in the world. So, he's talking about two things. The world and the things that are in the world. You are going to learn in a few what are these things. He says, if anyone loves the world, the love of the Father is not in him. Food for thought. If anyone loves the world, the love or the spirit of the Father is not in him. We cannot please two masters, right? We cannot please God and please the world at the same time. When I say the world, I'm not talking about the earth. I'm not talking about the buildings. I'm talking about parties. I'm talking about drugs. I'm talking about fornication, prostitution. I'm talking about envy, jealous, grudges. A person that has this evil heart, these are the things of the world. So, if we love these things, the love of the Father or the Spirit of the Father, that is the Holy Spirit, will not be with us. Now, let us read the things of the world. It says, for all that is in the world, the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life. So he's talking about three things that are very dangerous. Which ones? Number one, the lust of the flesh, or to be easier to understand, the desires of the flesh. What does your flesh want or like? Your flesh likes to fight, to curse, to sleep around. Your flesh has its desires. When you give in, you grant the desires of your flesh, you cannot receive the Holy Spirit. The lust of the eyes. What are the desires of the eyes? You know that our eyes see everything. Our eyes see everything. The light of the world. You know, let me talk about two people. I'm going to talk about Eve in the paradise and also Jesus in the desert. Jesus was in the desert and Satan showed him the splendor of the entire world, the kingdoms. Jesus did not accept. He rejected Satan's offer. What about Eve? She did not reject. She grabbed that evil opportunity. Never grab an evil opportunity. Never take hold of what is evil. Because at the end, it is bitter. At the beginning, it seems sweet. But at the end, it is bitter. This is what I'm talking about. The desires, the lust of the eyes, and then the pride of life. People are proud for their money, their position, their salary, their car, their house, their riches, and they forget about the Lord. It says, all these things is not of the Father, but of the world. And the world is passing away. It is collapsing. And the last of it, but he who does the will of God abides forever. Right now, we are going to seek the Holy Spirit. Separate yourself from all evil and you receive what is holy. Let us pray. Let us now seek the Lord. In the name of the Lord Jesus, my God and my Father, I pray to you right now and I ask you, enter my Father, disperse's life. Disperse that is so confused, so divided between you and the dramas of this world. This person that wants you but has this double life. This person wants your spirit but is feeding an evil spirit inside of his soul. This anger, grudges, fornication, prostitution, lies, stealing, partying, clubbing, cursing, fighting. All these things are things of the world. But now in this 21 day, I ask you, Holy Spirit, come to strength this person. Come to enter their lives. Come to make this person, my Lord, strong and stronger as never ever before. Come, my Father God, and fill their lives. Receive the Holy Spirit right now. Yes, the Spirit of the Holy One of Israel. Receive the presence of God. Receive the presence of the Holy Spirit. He fills your life. He fills your soul. Be fed with the Holy Spirit. Be fed with the Spirit of God. He embraces you right now. Lift your hands now. Open your mouth on your own words. Seek the Holy Spirit now. Hallelujah. Praised be the name of the Lord. Worship Him now. Do not ask for anything, just worship. Jesus, I adore you. Jesus, I magnify your name. Jesus, I give honors and glories to you. You are my Savior, my Father. Oh, you are my everything. I love you with all my strength. I love you, Jesus. Thus far, the Lord has helped us. You have brought us this far. We went through a lot, but with you, we have made it. And we praise your holy name. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, in Jesus Christ's name, amen. Praise God. Amen. Praise the Lord. The presence of God is upon you. The presence of the Holy Spirit is upon you. Is inside of your life. We give glory to the name of Jesus. Tomorrow we are going to have our fifth day. I say to you, keep seeking the Holy Spirit. Though I'm closing the video, I say to you, just believe.